Main event time. Hulk versus Deadpool for the first time in FWF. Oh yes, this is going to be an interesting one as Deadpool's hands fuse through the Hulk's chest, the Hulk's man tets right there, Hulk tets right there. Deadpool getting a nice little feeling, little touch, little tap, tap, taparoo right there. Anyway, these two, both former champions, both of them. The Hulk, a former World Heavyweight Champion, and a former FWF Champion. Never held any minor titles, only major titles, that's the Hulk's way. Deadpool, however, former World Heavyweight Champion, losing it to Superman, and he's trying to prove himself. He's trying to prove, I can beat you, Superman. He lost Superman back-to-back times, well, twice. He pinned him in a tag team match, but he lost to him in a 2-1-on-1 contest. So here's Deadpool right here. He says, I'm going to take this a bit more seriously. I think it's time to get down to business so I can get back to the promised land. Let's see how he takes it seriously. Let's see how he responds here. He's walking with purpose. Not wasting any time, no posing or anything. Just coming down the ring. Alright. Deadpool is in a very serious mood right now. Not really like Deadpool. Usually he's more having more fun, but like right now he's like, maybe I gotta be on a more serious side to beat this guy. And he has to be on a more serious side to beat the Hulk, most definitely, as the Hulk comes to the ring. Former FWF champion. Might find himself in the world title picture, World Heavyweight Championship title picture, if he can beat Deadpool here. Hulk is ready to go. Moment of truth, Deadpool. Come on, you gotta take this one seriously. I wouldn't recommend wrestling the Hulk here. As Hulk goes flying across the ring, and Deadpool, however, drops him with a running single leg dropkick. Now, here we go. Deadpool now, trying to strike the Hulk. This is the way to do it. Look at this, punishing the Hulk right now. Not wasting any time. Look at this, DDT on the Hulk. And Deadpool trying to quickly get into the cover here. On the Hulk, the cover. Well, oh, wow, not even a one count for that onslaught. Right there. Oh, my. Oh, no. Back body drop from the Hulk. And now Deadpool just quickly recovers. Oh, no. But it's Gorilla Press. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. And Deadpool may be in trouble here. Well, there we go. Again escaping. To the second row. Look at Rolling Senton didn't get it. Oh boy. Hulk with a clubbing blow on Deadpool. Deadpool now trying to escape here. Wait a minute. Look at the strength. There you go. That was cool. Deadpool. Not able to capitalize those. Hulk quickly. Clubbing blow after clubbing blow. And what is he doing? What is the Hulk doing? Oh no! Oh no! His back hit the ropes! Those steel cables! No! And again the running dropkick from Deadpool, trying to create an opening for himself. Hopping over the top rope. Don't got him with the springboard knee. That works. Oh, I got the springboard swanton, some of it. some of it. As the Hulk powers him off. Damn. And you can see the size difference clear as day here. As Deadpool retreats for a moment. I don't think Hulk wants to play these mind games, Deadpool. Oh no, he caught him. He caught him. The go-home driver? Yes, it is. Oh my god. That was clean. It's a nice move. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Counter. Byron Mascari take that. Now the Hulk is in control here. Belly to belly suplex now. And now Deadpool is feeling the effects. He's trying to take a bit more seriously, but I think going out of his element is really his issue right now. He thought if he changed it up, it would help him, but maybe detrimental because this isn't his normal style. Oh my god. Oh, oh, oh. Repeated punches. Counter. Body strike. Kick to the gut. Never mind. German suplex. Oh no. And Hulk is still in control of Deadpool. Deadpool cannot do anything right now against the Hulk. And Hulk's showing us why he's a former FWF champion. He is completely dismantling Deadpool here. And just going into a cover mercifully. And Deadpool kicking out early. Got control of the arm. Deadpool breaking free. Deadpool, big forearm shot. Body shot. No, kicks to the gut. Hulk now picks up Deadpool. They can go home driver yet again. Gets it again. He's destroying the body. Destroying the body. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. The splash. And just motionless is Deadpool. As Hulk stands over him, kind of as if to say, I'm dominating. Wait a minute. Deadpool with the counter. No, Hulk with the counter. Now Hulk gets a hold of Deadpool yet again. What is this? Powerbomb. Not done. Powerbomb. Not done. Powerbomb. And now the Hulk, after a trifecta of powerbombs, here comes the trifecta of German suplexes. There's number two. And number three, he gets all of them. No! Whoa! And look at the Hulk's face telling the story. Did you see that? But Deadpool not able to recover. Not able to recover at all. As the Hulk right back on him. Looking to end this thing. Here comes the Hulk. Deadpool with the counter. Whoa. Oh, lung blower powerbomb. Holy crap. Trying out a new finisher. One, two. And the Hulk kicked out at two. And now Deadpool stalking the Hulk here, waiting for him to get to his feet. Deadpool thinking, comeback, clothesline. Clothesline again. Ducks him. Power slam on the Hulk. Deadpool thinking, slice spread, he gets it. One, two, and the Hulk kicks out again. Oh, for the kick. And the Hulk just denied him completely. Snapman. No. Hulk won't let him go. Deadpool trying to get out of this. Elbows. Elbows again. Oh, body shot. Body shot again on the Hulk. Hulk is stunned. And Deadpool now, what is this? Oh, when do you ever see Hulk get tossed like that? Oh, Deadpool's getting hype. Getting hype. He's gonna take a risk. You better get this. You have to hit this. There you go. Do you see that? That was impressive. Look at the height he got behind that one. Hulk is down on the outside. Deadpool, what is he doing? Oh, went for the coup de grace and he missed it. And Hulk went first. Strike there, but Deadpool blocked it. Instant gurry from Deadpool on the Hulk. Big punch on the Hulk. And Deadpool actually making a big comeback here. He's got to retreat though. He's low on that stamina. Stamina. Hulk is down. Deadpool's waiting. Here comes the Hulk. Deadpool. Oh, the jab. Kicks to the gut. Schoolboy. Oh, that was nice. Heading up now. Hulk is down. Deadpool. Double. Boot stomp connects. Holy crap. And back up. Oh, the Hulk is up, though. The Hulk is up. Oh, no. The Hulk is up, and Deadpool is in trouble. Look at this. From the top. Second rope, I should say, the fallaway slam. The Hulk, whoa, Deadpool counters. What is this, oh, power driver? Oh, he might win with that. All the weight on Hulk's neck. That is it. You saw that. That might be it. Two, no, and the Hulk kicked out again. Defiant. Oh, ducks Deadpool. Gets a hold of him now, the Hulk. What is this? Another gorilla press? Look at this. That is so much height. Oh my god. Recover on Deadpool. One. Oh, I thought he might have at least gotten a two count off of that. Deadpool able to kick out though. Strike. Big overhead strike. Overhead strike again. And another one. And Hulk is down. Now Deadpool. Stomping a mud hole in the Hulk. Giving him the fingers. And another stomp. For good measure. Oh, that's impressive. What the hell? Oh, Brownhouse. And Deadpool to the top rope. Hulk is down. Deadpool is going for coup de grace again. Gets it that time. Oh man, stumped him. And the Hulk is down. Deadpool heading right back up here. Oh, went for the Phoenix Splash. And that time Hulk rolled aside. I said step aside. I was going to. To the corner. Freaking stuttering. Oh, wow, the lunatic elbow. Nice. I wouldn't take the risk of going airborne again, Deadpool. It's not going to. Good. He's playing it smart. I like that. He's trying to lumbar power him again. Look at this. Ridiculous. Oh, he might have him. In the center of the ring this time. One, two, and the Hulk kicked out yet again. And Deadpool is like, what is this thing? From behind, crucifix roll up on the Hulk. That's the way to do it. Too much weight. Oh, I thought he had him. Oh, I missed. Did it again, another one of those kicks. Targeting the arm now. This doesn't look good. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. There you go, Deadpool. And I just, wow, look at these shots in the hole. And shoulder tackle. And the Hulk right back in it like nothing even happened. Hulk's just like, yeah, whatever, man. Here we go. Germans. The German. Oh, my God. Oh, and again, an emphatic kick out as if to say, nope. No, no, no. I don't know what you thought this was, but I'm Deadpool. And that's what I do. But the Hulk got him again. And the Hulk just tossed him this time. Just like, yeah, whatever. Shut up. Here we go. He's seeing that pop-up powerbomb. You know he is. Hulk, here it comes. Get some pop-up powerbomb connects. And Deadpool might be done. One, two. And Deadpool kicked out. And the Hulk's like, you slapped the mat. Piece of trash. I'll murder you. Oh, wait a minute. There you go, Deadpool. Oh, went for it again. And he just got bitch slapped by the Hulk. But Deadpool fights back. Deadpool rolls him up again. Another one of those kicks. Hulk is stunned. He's gotta be. Deadpool now. What's he having? What the hell? He's doing it. The fourth wall breaker. Oh, he busted him open. Hulk might be out, ref. One, two, three. Oh, and he's still kicked out. The fight rolls on. Hulk just like, Samurai time. Oh boy. Deadpool, get out of this. You don't want to be in a headlock from the Hulk. You really don't. I can assure you. Oh, wait a minute. There you go. Off the counter. Slice break connects. Deadpool, not wasting time, going up. Oh, went for the Phoenix Splash and the Hulk read it. Deadpool counters. Oh. Here we go. Oh, look at this. Oh, wow. I guess Deadpool doesn't skip leg day, because that was something. Okay, that's got to do it. That's it. That's just pin him. What are you doing? Deadpool says, nope, I got to hit the signature touch. I have to. Can he hit it, though? The katanas. He got him. He hit it. Getting to the cover quickly. Not enough stamina, but there we go. He's in it. In between him and the ropes. There's two. And he got him. Deadpool beats him. Wow. What a match. Deadpool's arsenal is something else. Belly to belly, overhead. That's how you do it. Look at, did you see that toss? That German suplex? Holy crap, man. This match is good. And an excellent way to end it. Great main event. Look at another toss. Damn. And the Germans from the Hulk had a lot of offense in this, but Deadpool near the end just went on a tear trying to beat the Hulk. Damn. But here's where it all ends. The katanas. I'll call that the trick shot from now on. The trick shot. There we go. Similar to the one he did in the movie. Deadpool picks up another victory. Well, gets out of that singles losing streak. Finally. Good job. Now, Who is he going to challenge next? Is he going to go after Superman? Is he going to cash in his rematch? Or is he going to try to go for someone else similar to Superman? To try to get near him, I guess. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching. I can go play GTA now. Whew.